Installation of Roxtec R100. To install the R100, you need the R frame, sealing modules, and the lubricant. Clean the inside of the hole. Warm up the lubricant stick in your hand and lubricate the outside of the R frame and insert it into the hole. Push the front fittings of the frame to the sides and lubricate the inside of the frame. Feed the cables through the frame. Adapt the modules to the right cable diameter by removing layers from each half. It is important that there is a 0.1 to 1 mm gap between the module halves when fitting the cable. Peel off each layer until the module fits perfectly. Lubricate all the modules thoroughly on both the inside and the outside faces. Insert the modules into the frame. Push the front fittings back to the correct position and tighten the nuts until approximately 10 to 12 millimeters of thread protrudes. When the rubber compresses, the excess lubricant will be squeezed out. Reinstallation. It is easy to add a new cable. Loosen the nuts and push the front fittings to the side. Take out a spare module and feed the new cable through the frame. Adapt the module to the right cable diameter and make sure that there is a 0.1 to 1 mm gap. Lubricate thoroughly and then reinstall the module. Push the fittings back towards the center of the frame and tighten the nuts until approximately 10 to 12 millimeters of thread protrudes. There are many different attachment methods for the R frame. R100 frame, sleeve cast into concrete. R100 frame, sleeve bolted into concrete. R100 frame, sleeve welded into steel, R100 frame, sleeve bolted into steel.